Also in Galveston, passengers on a cruise ship have been able to get off after a lab worker from that Dallas hospital tested negative for Ebola. Saturday, thousands on board the Carnival Magic watched this Coast Guard helicopter land on the ship. The lab worker quarantined herself for days on board after hospital officials say she may have handled Duncan's tests. From there, blood tests were brought to Austin, but they tested negative. An Austin couple on that cruise, well, here's their video they shot of the chopper arriving. Tonight, they're speaking with our Amanda Brandeis. What was it like to be on that ship, have their vacation cut short, worried about things? We'll hear from them on the CW at 9 and on KXAN right here after the game.